I think a lot of people think making a smartphone is just about, you know, taking the components and baking it into a kind of form factor and there you go. But there's a lot of steps there.